just came across this. The cop's been hiding out on the corner right over there. He's already snagged a couple people that I've seen already. But we'll see what's going on. Well, we got another interested party here. Wants to pull up and get himself involved. Got a little revenue service going on here. Some more city employees want to say hi. His last couple stops have been really quick. There must be something interesting with this person. Been with him for a few minutes. Last few people I've seen the road pirate get didn't really last very long. Really quick interactions. I finally decided to come down here and get a little closer look at what's going on. instant, it looked like a ticket got generated. Yeah, must be something more to it than just a simple ticket. He is definitely taking his time with this one. Sorry about my little bit of shakiness. I do have a long selfie stick. But I don't usually do this too often, so. My arm's just a little unstable.
my selfie stick up against the fence to get a real good stability now. Guess it wasn't propped up that well and started sliding off when the wind caught it. Oh no, looks like the road pirates have hit. I think they're gonna tow it. Poor people. Road pirates strike again. I'm sure they don't even have enough money to pay their next month's rent, let alone pay for impound fees, a ticket, whatever else they want to rob from them. Probably has expired registration. Either that or they're driving with no insurance or something. Some menial little thing that they probably could be let off with a warning. Making them get out of their truck now. Any weapons or drugs or anything we need to know about? That's what he just said. Now they're gonna do a quick inventory of the truck, make sure nothing illicit's in there. I must have picked a good one to come view, because I witnessed this cop pull at least four people over before I came to watch him. How you doing?
Good.
Doing all right. Just the road pirates at work.
Huh, you feel me? Taking everything that comes in?
Yep, whenever they can.
Library?
Yeah, you head down the street to 9th West, and then you head up about a block.
Okay. So like 3-4 blocks that way?
Basically where the Smiths is. You know where the Smiths is?
Yeah, yeah.
You hit the Smiths, and then you head north about a block, and it should be on the corner on the northeast side.
Okay. Is that the nearest place?
That's the nearest library. Kind of sucks with that tree in a way. If I move, I don't have anywhere to prop my selfie stick up against. Oh, another tow truck. Hey man, this one's late for the call. The other tow truck got here quicker. He lost out on that revenue, didn't he? This turned into a longer cop watch than I was expecting it to be. I'm sure once they get the truck on the tow truck, they'll probably start interrogating everybody and who knows, probably searching everything they got. But first things first, let's get the vehicle. So, you know, they definitely got to get that out of impound. Looks like they're doing a quick little once over through the cab of the truck, behind the seats, under the seats. Looks like the victims are all packing up their stuff and walking down the street. Hopefully they don't have very far to go to get to wherever they're going. Well, this exciting interaction is basically over with. Just waiting for the tow truck to finish securing the truck so we can steal it and take it to the impound. Make the victims pay ransom for the vehicle back. Anyways, this has been over a half hour, so I'm gonna wrap this video up.